So today we're gonna be reviewing this smartwatch.